This was an interesting purchase from eBay that was inspired by the President Michael's recent pickup of Prescott Bush's Senate chamber pass. This pass is dated July 19th, 1954, signed by Harry F. Byrd, who is the actual brother of Richard Byrd, the famous pilot, Admiral Byrd. And this other pass here, I can't tell if it's a stamp or if it was actually signed by a pen, but it was pressed down pretty good, so it's possibly it's a pen. I just have to do more research on it.